Tito, come over here, young man.
Come on, brother, we're not done with you.
Come on. This man, from the days of his wrestling up until now, has done nothing but help the youth, help future wrestling stars. Tito, you've done it all.
Yeah, I know there was a lean period here for professional wrestling, and Tito had the people lined up there in Hillsborough at his gym, and so we're all grateful to him that he kept the line, kept going, and he's been with us for 18 years. So my gracious thanks to my friend, Tito Carreon.
Presented to Tito Carreon for your outstanding teaching and support in helping to bring up the next generations of wrestling, September 24th, 2011. Thank you.